Yo, what is going on YouTube? It is Dill, and we are back here with another gameplay video. Today, we are going to be testing out Mr. Donovan Mcnabb right here. New 93 overall team of the week, improviser quarterback. Now, if you could do me a favor though, make sure to leave a like on this video and also subscribe. It helps the channel grow. We're on the road to 500 subscribers. I appreciate y'all's support recently. So first things first, let's see what abilities he can get. He can get threat detector, which, you know, people like to run that on their linemen a lot. He can also get fearless, which is immune to defensive pressure while in the pocket, which sounds pretty good. I think it would be better on like a slower quarterback. Big ones though, he can get escape artist, which I would say escape artist is kind of like the main ability for improviser. We're probably gonna put that on him. Let's see if does he get anything else that's pretty cool. Dashing Deadeye, anything else? Gift wrap, roaming, not really. Let's see what else he could get. No look, Deadeye doesn't so he could get Gunslinger if he was a 95 overall and had 95 throw power. I think Aaron Rodgers does get that. Could also eventually get High Route Master for 3 AP, which imagine you can put High Route Master, Escape Arts, and Gunslinger on the same card. That would be 9 AP in total. Be kind of crazy, but that's probably what endgame is going to be like. So yeah, we're going to go ahead. We're going to put Escape Arts on this Mcnabb right here. Let's see what other abilities he can get. Anything cool. Let's see in this slot right here. Probably going to put Roaming on him. So taking a look at his stats, he has 89 speed, 95 throw power with 94 throw under pressure, 94 deep accuracy, 91 medium accuracy, 90 short. He's looking very good now. Honestly, if you keep up with my channel at all, I'm not really a big fan of these improviser quarterbacks. I like Gunslinger or Hot Rod Master better than, say, like Escape Artist right now. But, you know, we're going to try him out. We're going to be running probably like a meta offense too. I think we'll be in Carolina today trying to run him in bunch, maybe run some trips as well, and also like the QB power and like doubles and stuff like that. So, yeah, I will catch y'all when we are in a game. Let's see how the Donovan Mcnabb can perform. What just okay? That was interesting. Okay. Alright, y'all, we are back into a game, our fourth, and this is going to be the final game. I don't care. Listen, if we get a first quarter rage quit, it's done. I played four games already. I've been recording for like 30 minutes. EA matchmaking, bro, just give me someone that's won't quit out, please, bro. Alright, y'all, I don't think this guy will quit out. It seems like he somewhat knows what he's trying to do, even though he's like basically, okay, I'll hit Scary Terry right here. And good route by Scary Terry right there. The ball, you kind of notice a little bit going from like a gunslinger to, say, this type of quarterback right here. You do kind of notice the ball does like float a little bit, which is sometimes good, sometimes bad. Like right there, I would have wanted it to be like a direct beam like gunslinger. But, I mean, he's kind of balling out, no lie. I mean, he's doing a really good job. Right here, let's see what we got. We're going to try to hit our circle route right here. Let's see. Okay, we should have him for a one play. Let's see what we got right here. And nope, okay. He got cheated right there. Should have been a pick. Right here, we're going to be running a flood once again. Let's see what we have. We're going to see. We should have circle. Oh, my. Yo, that was just a... Are you kidding me, dude? That was just a pick. That was literally just a pick. And you celebrated a pick. That was literally a completion. All right, boys, we're back on the offense side of the ball. Let's see what Mcnabb got for us this time. This time, we're going to try to hit Scary Terry once. Oh, wait, that's DK Metcalf, and that's a touchdown. Right there again, you kind of see, like, it's very iffy if these are getting completed because we don't have Gunslinger. The ball kind of floats a little bit. It allows one step ahead to catch up. So it's super difficult to pass versus man coverage meta 2 without Gunslinger. All right, y'all, we are back on the offense side of the ball now. We have been strapping shit on defense. I will probably show my one touchdown that I had because I was super kind of happy with it. And this time he's giving Mcnabb way too much space. That's what I need to do more of with the improviser. I need to notice, hey, he doesn't have a QB spy. Guess what we're doing? We're taking off. And this time right here, if he doesn't have a QB spy once again, we're going to be taking off once again. This time I'm going to motion Tyreek Hill out just to kind of see if Tyreek Hill can beat the man coverage. And honestly, he could have, but his user fell down. And right here, Mcnabb, get up in there, man. Mcnabb, rushing touchdown. Let's go. 21-10, man. Again, he's in all-out man coverage. We're going to, hey, dude, you want to run the same play? I'll run the same play too, man. It ain't nothing to me, man. This time we're going to lob up to Tyreek Hill, and of course Deion outruns Tyreek Hill, because why would he? Or why wouldn't Deion outrun Tyreek Hill? Like, why wouldn't Deion outrun Tyreek Hill, even though Tyreek Hill is probably like 5 speed points faster? Nice. All right, boys, so we let up another score, and honestly, man, it's not looking too good for your boy right now. Freaking, it's so hard to pass against these freaking one step aheads and everything without Gunslinger. I'm not gonna lie, it's damn near impossible. Donovan Mcnabb, you know, he's super fun to use, but against the meta right now, y'all are seeing, like, it's, I can get it done, but it's a lot freaking harder than what it has to be. And this time right here, we're gonna be taking off with Mr. Mcnabb right here. This time we're running the QB power with Mcnabb. I told y'all in the beginning, man, we really want to kind of run with Mcnabb. I kind of haven't done a good job with doing a whole lot of that. And right here, Mcnabb gets up in the end zone. We are back in the league. One stop on defense, and we win the game. So running back on that play got bumped by like 10 people, bro. It's not looking too good for your boy right now. Let's see. Does he have a QB spy? No, he doesn't. We'll hit our running back, though. Just be safe. Get the first down. Let's try to win this game, man. All we need is 3 at the least, but we're going for the touchdown. We have him, we have him, we have him, we have Tyreek, we have Tyreek! Bro, this game, man, this game. This game, dude, this game. That's so dumb. That's so dumb, bro. We literally have him wide open. Oh my god. So y'all saw the last game, man. Literally, this is why escape artist quarterbacks are not used by none of, like, people that, like, really care about record, like, competing, any of that. It's basically impossible to pass against man coverage. Like, y'all saw a bunch of risky throws that, like, if I have Gunslinger, it's a dot every time. Like, that last throw right there, maybe that wasn't even Gunslinger, but the fact that Deion caught up to Tyreek Hill is just kind of insane to me. That sucked, though. That really sucked. It sucks to end like that. We should have 1,000% won that game. If I had Gunslinger on a quarterback, I destroy that kid. I hope y'all did enjoy the video. Honestly, if I had to rate Donovan Mcnabb, I'd say he's probably like a B-tier kind of quarterback. He's not really great. He's really not great. It's once you play with one improviser quarterback right now, you played with them all pretty much. You get that boost with like escaping the pocket and everything, but it's so hard to pass without Gunslinger. Like, I would rather use 89 Josh Allen. I would rather use like any other like lower tier quarterback that could get a Gunslinger than this Mcnabb. That's my personal opinion, though. Do I think it was fun to use him? Yes, it's fun to use escape artists. Escape artists and roaming, throwing on the run, everything is super fun. But will I rock out with him in weekend league if I want to try to get top 100? No, I will not. That is my final review on Donovan Mcnabb. Let me know if y'all didn't enjoy this video. But other than that, man, has been your boy Dill, and I'm out. Peace, y'all.